Hey, Everyday Faith family. I'm so happy to be here back to back with you as we journey along together on day 30 for the month of January for Harmony. We are almost done with this month, and I hope you soak this up, take it in, and just continue to read it over and over throughout your day, throughout your week, and just throughout the month, because this is a good one too. I really liked it. So here goes. It says, may the Lord bless you and protect you. May the Lord smile on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you his favor and give you his peace. One more time. May the Lord bless you and protect you. May the Lord smile on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you his favor and give you his peace. Amen. I like that. May the Lord continue to show you his favor, give you his peace, smile on you and be gracious to you, bless you and protect you. That's the benediction for today. God bless. Soak it up. Take it in. Keep reading it and enjoy your week. Be blessed and have a great day. That's all I have to say for today. Bye-bye.